when we break the school rules, we are given punishment. So this process, this whole process of giving the child punishment is known as criminal justice system. There are a few persons who play the main role in criminal justice system. They are police, public prosecutor, the defense lawyer, and at last the judge. So we are going to discuss roles of these persons. First of all, roles of police. Police files the FIR. Police files the FIR, investigates the crime. Police files the FIR, investigates the crime. They also collect evidences so that they can show the evidences to the court. Next on, we are talking about the roles of public prosecutor. Public prosecutor presents the case on behalf of the state. The defense lawyer represents the case on behalf of the accused. The accused person is one on which the case is going. Judge. The judge's role is to conduct the trial impartially. Conduct the trial impartially means that he cannot be partial with any side. He cannot take someone's side. He has to be impartial and give a sentence according to the evidences. The judge also decides whether the accused person is guilty or not. And the last form of judge is to grant sentence, or also known as the punishment. So, the Article 22 of our Constitution gives the fundamental rights to the arrested person. First of all, the right to be informed. The right to be informed for which the person is being arrested. मतलब उस जो person को arrest किया जा रहा है, उसको पता होना चाहिए कि उसको क्यों arrest किया जा रहा है. Second, confessions made in police custody cannot be used as evidence.